every day, we transgender people should wake up and look in the mirror and be proud because we have survived another day. And when we have one another for support and community, we believe we can thrive. Instead of more police, we need more investment in education, jobs, housing for Black LGBTQ people, transgender women of color,